Hello, and thank you for watching. My name is Rachel Barnett with Gentle Frog. I'm here to create videos for you to help you understand QuickBooks slightly better than you currently do. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the chat box. Thank you.
In this video, I'm going to show you how to make custom fields in QuickBooks Online. I'm recording this in December 2024. That's important because tags are going to go away in the spring of 2025. When that happens, the custom fields that are available will increase just slightly. So what you see on my screen and what you'll see on your screen may be just a little bit different during the transition, but I felt like it was important to make sure people knew how to get to custom fields, a little bit about how to use custom fields. So let's start by going to custom fields. To get there, we'll click on the gear in the upper right-hand corner. You have all these different list options. Column number 2 is the word list. If we go nearly to the bottom, we have custom fields. This is going to show us our custom fields. I'm going to click on add field in the upper right-hand corner. I'm going to give it a name. So, holiday suites. Obviously, this is not a name you'd put for your custom field, but it's December and I have sugar on the brain. What form type would I like this to apply to? Well, the answer is I don't know. So let's say all of them. And oh, the purchase orders too. Let's have it print on the form. Let's do it all. So I'm going to go ahead and click on save. So it says that it's going to show up on the sales receipt and it'll print, meaning we're going to see it. And then when we print our sales receipt to PDF, we'll see it. Let's go ahead and go to our sales receipt so we can see what this looks like. I'll click on plus new in the upper left-hand corner. It will go down under the customers to sales receipt. Click on sales receipt. Our custom field is right here, kind of in the middle. So let's just go ahead and just grab an old sales receipt. It's faster than typing from scratch. So let's go candy cane, right? In our custom field, we're going to type candy cane. So now we can see it. I'm going to go ahead and save it. Let's do a print or preview so we can see what it looks like when it goes to the client. So print or preview. We see custom field holiday suites and then what we typed in. Where this might be relevant is maybe it's your customer's purchase order number, maybe the sales rep number, maybe it's a tracking number. Like, you can think of practical applications, not just what I'm thinking of, which is the sugar that I'd like to enjoy. I don't want to make this the longest video ever, so I'm going to stop here and I'll make different videos for each of the situations. So sales receipt, invoice, you name it. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to leave them down below. Between myself and my VA, we're going to look at that and we're just going to add it to my Notion list of things to create in the future. So definitely let me know if I can help. If you need one-on-one help, find me at gentlefrog.com. Otherwise, I will see you on YouTube. Thanks.